in yachting, which is a marvellous compliment to everybody associated with it.
Just to get heads around the technical terms, when we say we're the yacht club of record for the next American, so what does that mean? It just means that we have challenged and they've accepted the challenge?
Yeah, what it means is the first club to challenge the Golden Gate Yacht Club has the right to write the rules, so to speak, for the next America's Cup. And work with the challenger, with the defender. So the challenger and defender get together and they work out the venue, the type of boat, what the cost is going to be, the nationality of the crews, etc., etc. So
it's a great... rules you sail under.
Sure. Okay. So it's a very collaborative affair.
It's a collaborative affair. And then those results will be out by early next year. And then other teams will challenge for the America's Cup as well. So it's a great thing.
So this is huge. Do you think we'll be able to get Jimmy Spithill back? He obviously captained America last week.
Well, we can only hope. So,
but we'll try.
But Australia, as Dad was saying, Australia has a lot of great sailors. Jimmy Spithill's one of them. And we've got some great youth coming forward in the Australian Olympic sailing teams. So we're sitting poised, waiting. And, we think it's going to be 3 years away. We're not quite sure yet, because that also has to be decided.
Yes.
And away we go.
Terrific. Well, I believe that former Prime Minister Bob Hawke is down at the tailor as we speak, having a lurid suit run up for the occasion. We're very excited.
We can't wait.
He spoke very nicely at the function last week.
He looked like a terrific
celebrating the win all those years ago in 82.
Yeah, indeed.
I was there on that occasion. And it was nothing like the racing we have today.
Yes, very good.
But listen, if you need us to come back to Hamilton Island and hang out again while the boat's getting ready, and we're happy to do it.
Okay. Right, so there
it'll
you go.
It'll be hard, but we'll be
right. If you consider yourself a patriot, start drinking a lot of Oakley wines right now to support that bid.
Thanks, Bob.
Thanks, Sandy.
Pleasure. Great news today. Now, also, she sold her daughter's One Direction ticket.